What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl.
Mega Bowl time it is. It is World Metal Day. It's Thursday, man, and we got a Mega Bowl today from who, Mom?
Ooh, this is from our fam, Philip.
Philip.
Nemeth. Yes, we're going to start off with Amorphis the Bee. I'm so excited for this.
Yeah, man, we like this band, if I can remember correctly, right? Yeah, and Philip's got good taste, so this should be good.
Yep.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Excited.
Time.
Right on, man.
I loved this. Yeah. So
great fucking band, dude. Great fucking band.
Oh my god, wow. Oh, those lyrics.
Yeah. Yeah, I told you, man. It's Philip. Philip knows what's up, man. Yeah.
Oh my god.
All right, guys, let us know what you thought of Amorphis down in the comments below. Yes. All right, Mom. We're gonna take the second hit. What we got?
It looks like Suspiria.
Okay.
And Chemistry.
All right, here we go.
I need the system to free me, to let me go.
just dropped off like that, man.
Dude.
Yo, good, good fucking band, man.
Yeah, dig dude, it. That was trippy.
Yeah, that was trippy, dude. Those I was old like, folks, I was man. Like flying off down the space highway there for a minute, man. That music was fucking dude, wild, man. Yeah. It's trippy shit.
I know, I trippy loved shit. It.
All right, guys, let us know what you thought about Suspiria down in the fucking comments below. Now, taking this third hit of the bowl, Mom, what do we got, man?
Ooh, we got Lacuna Coil.
Shit, we don't know this one either,
I don't know
man.
This one now or never.
All right, yeah, this is the album that we have not heard.
Yes, I know. All
right, here we go. Or no, this is the one have we heard this one? We
or might. We're in the process of.
Yeah, all right, let's see.
Yeah, let's do it.
Here we go.
Walk me out of
Oh,
the record scratches.
Yeah. I know, like it's on vinyl. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like it's old, like it's a memory or something.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, dude, I love this band, man.
Vintage, I love that. We need her voice, man, in this. Oh.
Yeah. We need to get acquainted with this record, man.
Oh, for sure, dude. Thank you, Philip. Dude, this shit rules, man.
Is good shit, man. Oh, so all right, good. All right, guys. Now we're going to get to the fourth and final hit of this bowl, man. Yes. What do we got, Mom?
We have Day I Died by Suspiria.
The Day I Died.
Mm-hmm. I love that album cover. Oh, that's so cool.
We'll be right back.
like this band, man.
I know, dude. I like this band. Me too.
Oh, Philip's got good taste, man.
Sounds so
good. All right, good job, Philip. Everybody give Philip a big virtual high five for this bowl, man. It was a great bowl, man.
Hell yeah.
What'd you think, Mom?
Oh, I loved it. I just loved it. The whole thing, it was awesome.
Right on, man. She just loved it. Yeah. Dude, all right, guys, if you're still here with us, man, thanks for staying and sticking with us, man. Hit that big thumbs up for us if you would mind. Just don't give us the finger. And if you'd like to subscribe, man, that'd be cool, man. Join the SGBC and come with us down this galaxy highway, man, and find a new bands and peeps to hang out with.
Yeah,
you know, we're just doing stuff,
man. We're just doing some eating stuff, hanging out, maybe listening to music.
Cheese puffs later on, man, stuff like that.
Well,
man.
You know, stuff.
Anyway. All right, guys, we'll see you in the next one. Peace.